No one is perfect. People all receive criticism somehow.
There is good criticism and bad criticism.
Good criticism is like a cup of quality tea. Tastes bitter, but is good for your well-being and improvement. But bad criticism from a negative mindset, subjective judgment, false statements, and unprofessional manner hurt innocent people's reputation significantly.